Good morning students. Today in this video we are going to study external source and advantage and disadvantages of internal source of recruitment. External sources, campus interviews. Campus placement or campus recruitment is program conducted within universities or other educational institutions to provide jobs to students nearing completion of their studies. In this type of program, the educational institutions partner with corporations who wish to recruit from the student population.
Now, next is recommendation. Some employers recruit employee on the basis of recommendation of the existing workers. This policy creates goodwill among the present employees and helps in finding reliable candidates.
Now, next is casual callers. An organization maintains a list of probable applicants along with their contact information. As and when vacancies arise, it contacts them and persuades them to apply for the jobs.
Now, next is labor contractors. Organizations approach labor contractors for engaging low-skilled workers or laborers. Labor contractors maintain a close contact with laborers and other workers and call them for work when the need arises.
Now, next is direct recruitment. Under this source of recruitment, a notice is placed on the notice board of the enterprise specifying the details of the jobs available. Job seekers assemble outside the premises of the organization on the specified date and selection is done on the spot. Now, let us move on to advantages of internal recruitment. Number one is motivation. Filling vacancies for higher jobs by promoting employees from within the organization helps to motivate and improve the morale of the employees. Internal recruitment helps to minimize labor turnover and absenteeism. People wait for promotion and the workforce is more satisfied. And you know, students, internal source of recruitment is cheaper as full information about the candidates is already available, and also time and money need not to be spent on advertising of vacancies, tests and interviews, checking references, etc. And also in the internal source of recruitment, candidates do not require induction training. They are already familiar with the organization and with the people working in it. Now let us move on to disadvantage of internal recruitment. Internal candidates may not give a new outlook and fresh ideas to business. Unsuitable candidates may be promoted to position of higher responsibility because the choice is limited. And also the employees may become lethargic if they are sure of time-bound promotion.
So these are the advantages and disadvantages of internal source of recruitment. Only this much is for today's video. Thank you.